Discord not installing and showing the installation has failed error? We have you covered. Here is how you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. To do the steps, you need to download and install a file extractor like 7-Zip. Here I am showing the steps with 7-Zip. Right-click on the Discord setup shortcut. Choose 7-Zip and select Extract to Discord Setup / Now open this PC. Open C drive. Drag the Discord setup folder you extracted to the C drive. If you need administrative permission, allow it. Open the Discord setup folder. Right-click on the Discord NUPKG file and click on 7-Zip and select the Extract to Discord version number full / option. Next, open the extracted Discord folder. Open the lib folder. Next, open net45 folder. Right-click on Discord, select Send To, and click on the desktop option. Next, open Discord shortcut you created and now you use it. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.